She put on her shoes and gathered a flashlight. Sophie couldn't believe her eyes. There in her backyard was a small spaceship with smoke coming out of it. Slosh! Sophie looked down on her shoes. The shoes stood on something sticky like jelly. Say the boys from behind. Sophie turned around but didn't see anything. Called the boys. She looked down. There in front on her was a shark. That creature white big, green eyes. It was an alien. The alien pointed to the ship.